कुछ कुछ होता है फिल्म। जी हाँ, इस फिल्म को 20 साल पूरे हो गए हैं। इस मौके पर बॉलीवुड के तमाम सेलिब्रिटीज मौजूद थे, जहां पर तैमूर की मम्मी यानी कि बॉलीवुड की बेबो करीना कपूर खान ने अपने हुस्न के जलवे बिखेरे। तो वहीं आपको बता दे, करीना कपूर काफी ज्यादा खूबसूरत नजर आई थी और ये उनका अंदाज आपको दीवाना करने पर जरूर मजबूर कर देगा। तो फिर बिना देरी किए देखिए क्या कुछ खास रहा हमारे इस वीडियो में।
I can probably stand here and go on about him for hours, but as we all know, he's written his introduction himself. He has praised himself. He has made sure that we all know that there's no one better than him. But the truth is that we all absolutely know that there is no one better than him. So of course, we're here to talk about a man who is an exceptional place in my heart, in my life, and of course, the many, many WhatsApp groups. He's my partner in crime, in gossip, industry information. He's my go-to person for an emergency, for a fashion tip. I hope I'm looking okay, Karan. And of course, even amazing career advice that he's given me. I love him. The word that's written is not enough. I actually love him to death. And I really hope that he stops judging TV shows, hosting talk shows, and pretending that he's the Kim Kardashian of our country. If only he directed feature films, he would never leave the tat that he rightfully deserves. And of course, Apoorva, my eyes are actually on you, because I did mention this to Karan, that maybe in my old age, I will be the CEO of Dharma Productions.